Hell, I wasn't. Wait a minute, calm down. I was at a club with who? Get the fuck.
Man,
you know what? Girl, I'm not about to sit up here and argue with you about who's to blame or call no names. Real talk, see, girl. Only thing I'm trying to establish with you is not who's right or who's wrong, but what's right and what's wrong. Real talk. Just because your friend says she saw me at a club with some other bitches. Sitting in VIP, smoking and drinking and kicking it. Tell me, girl, did she say there were other guys there? Did she say there were other guys there? Were there other guys there? Well, tell me this. How the fuck she knew I was with them other girls? When the whole club packed, wait a minute, let me finish what I've got to say. I think you 5 years and you listen to your motherfucking girlfriend. I don't know why you fuck with them old jealous, no man having assholes anyway. Real talk, always accusing me of some old bullshit when I'm just trying to have a good time. Why would you did this? Because I heard you did that. Don't you think I got enough bullshit on my mind? Real talk. Hold up. Didn't I just give you money to go get your hair, toes, and nails done the other day? Yeah, your ass was smiling then. Real talk. Gave who some damn money? I ain't gave nobody no damn money, girl. Is you tweaking? You see what your problem is? You're always running off at the mouth telling your girl your motherfucking business. When they don't eat with us, they don't sleep with us. Besides, what they eat don't make us shit. Real talk. You call my mama's house and what? Girl, my mama ain't got a screen, no calls for me. Real talk. And watch your mouth. Fuck me, girl, fuck you. I don't give a fuck about what you talking about. I'm sick of this bullshit. I'm coming home and getting my shit and getting the fuck up out of Dodge. You ain't gotta worry about me no more. But the next time your ass get horny, go fuck one of your funky ass friends. Hell, you're probably already doing that shit anyway. You gon' burn what? Bitch, I wish you would burn my motherfucking clothes with your trifling ass bill.